This is Freedom Hall. In a period of about 42 hours or so, a group of 350 young men and women will enter this arena as the 1985 senior class of Pleasure Ridge Park High School, and they will emerge as alumni of PRP. This graduation ceremony will mark the ending of a year that many of us have looked forward to for quite some time, yet went by faster than all the others we've ever been through before. Our program tonight is going to take a look back at the 1984-85 school year, especially for those of us who are seniors. We'll start our presentation with an occurrence that happened early one September morning. As we sat in the new gym, listening to class officer speeches, a young man made a comment that many of us will probably never forget. As funny as we thought it may be, little did we know that in that single comment, he had just wrapped up our entire senior year before it had really even started. Little did we know what was to come when a young man by the name of Jim Grooney stepped up to the podium, took the microphone, and said,
"I mean, this is going to be one smooth running class."
I do to make you feel secure, remove all your doubts so that you know for sure that you're the apple of my eye. Fulfill me and my dream. The value of just what you mean to me, more precious than silver, more precious than diamond rings or anything that I could give. Thank you.
Just there.